Hola,
bienvenidos Daniel. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video es by Pat McGrath and it's called Heavy Petal. It's so pretty.
For my eyes, I'm using the Flamingo palette by The Boss, watermelon in the outer corners, pineapple in the inner corners.
It is swimwear season and I know some of us either love it or dread it.
But I'm gonna make that process a little bit easier for you.
I'm gonna show you my top 5 bathing suits in my collection, but also give you tips on what body types can get away with.
Let's get into it, bitches.
First bathing suit is a safari-inspired type of bathing suit. These type of bathing suits are hip huggers, which means they're really low on your hip area. This type of bathing suits are perfect for people that have long torsos, or maybe even straighter hourglass figures. Hourglass figures are the type of figures that you want enhanced. Pieces like this make an hourglass figure look beautiful. Even if you have a short torso as well, ironically, because the fact of the matter is that these are really low on your hips, and so it will give the illusion of elongated type of torso. I love the fact that it has a safari type of look, you know, like Tarzan type of vibe, and that's why I love this, because it just gives me a different look. This one is by a company called XOXO. Next one is this beautiful color. It's like a violet jewel tone type of color. The color is what drew me to this in the first place, because I know it's really hard to find bathing suits with this type of coloring. I found it to be more unique. It's a more glam type of piece. The top is like a halter, and then it has these beautiful cutaways here in gold. This is amazing for people that are full busted, but also people that are kind of flat chested or not well endowed like me, because there's an extra cup inside of here that gives you extra cushiony. And if you are well endowed, the cup itself will hold you in place. The bottom part I love because it's a string, so you end up tying it at your convenience. Again, this would be perfect for people with hourglass figure, long torso, but you don't have to be thin for any of these bathing suits. Let's just clear that out of the way. I know some of you might be like, well, you're thin, you can get away with it. It's not necessarily about being thin. It's about getting the right type of bathing suit for your type of body. You can manipulate these type of bathing suits. Next bathing suit is for the girl that wants to wear a one-piece suit. It doesn't mean that a one-piece suit has to be super boring. The brand is California Sunshine, but this is a one-piece that has a sexy cutout on the side. And that's why I gravitated to this one in the first place. I wanted to get something that's a little bit different. And not only that, but this doubles as a shirt when I go away. This is beautiful. It's sexy. It has the gold accessories. This is what makes this piece. You want a little bit more coverage? These are the type of suits that I will highly recommend, because it will cover you. It's black. It's slimming, but it's still sexy. Still high glam and stylish. Next is to show you how a one piece definitely could be taken to a different level. That it's not always about having to wear two pieces when you want to stand out or you want to flaunt your body or you just want to feel sexy. This one, I don't know the brand because it's rubbed off, but if I find it, of course, I'll put it up here. But in the event that I don't find it, it can serve as an inspiration for you. But I love this. This is so perfect for people that are not well endowed, but also well endowed. If you're not well endowed in your bust area like me, this gives you structure, it gives you support, and it gives you added cup so it can fill you up, which is what I love about this bathing suit. But also, if you are well endowed, this will also give you structure, because who doesn't need structure, right? Now, this is like that daring cutout type of look along your torso. So even if you have an hourglass figure, it's going to play right into that. If you're straight, the curves is also going to give you the illusion of giving you curves. I love this bathing suit. It's probably one of my favorites. Next is for the girls that either gave birth or you're just very uncomfortable with your ab section. You want to find something with rouging. Rouging is going to be your best friend because it covers things without necessarily covering. Now, just because it's rouging, it doesn't mean it has to be a super boring piece. I found one by Norma Kamali, which is a beautiful, sexy type of bathing suit that has the rouging, but it's elevated. This one has sexy cutouts, and I know you're probably like, really, if I'm uncomfortable, how am I gonna have cutouts? But you wanna go for rouging to cover that area so you won't feel uncomfortable. Get it in different cutouts, try it on, because you can enhance other parts of your body that you feel confident in, that you feel beautiful in. Lastly, in my collection, I have a good range between bikinis and one pieces because I like to have a variety. Another beautiful example, it's a one piece, but it has that wet leather look, which is so sexy and so stunning. And then here it has a very high slit, a very high thigh type of effect. And then it also comes out a little bit more, almost giving you like a corseted type of feel. This doesn't have a corseted feel around the belly, but it has the illusion of that, therefore slimming your thighs. You can be thin for this, it will look super sexy. Curvy, you can be sexy, above average sexy. I mean, as long as you feel comfortable and you wear something like this, this will slim you, will make you look sexy and give you that wet look. One pieces don't have to be boring and don't have to take away your sexiness and your fun and your style and your chicness. This one is also by Norma Kamali. Are you a bikini type of person or a one piece type?